we'll try something different here. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Wait on.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to 1-20. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Oh, what a shot. Six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Waiting.
Not getting past that fielder. Hobart Tornadoes make it 1-26. Cross is the new bowler.
Yes.
And that's four. Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yep.
No stopping that. Four runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Along the ground.
That reaches the boundary. Good shot. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wait.
Hobart Tornadoes move on now to 1-42. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Yes.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Got into position well there. Great shot.
Hobart Tornadoes move their score to 1 for 58. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Hey!
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. Umpire says not out. Looks like it took some bat on the way through. End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side. The pace bowler coming into the attack. Good shot, that's 6.
Be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. That's gone again. Big hitting. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Beware in the crowd. The ball is blasting off again. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Waiting.
Good effort, 4 runs.
Well, that's just not how to bowl in such an important over.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the southern end. That goes for 4. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yep.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Keeps the score rapidly ticking along. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yep.
Really good batting here. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. How the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Six. Great shot. And that makes it 50.
Well, that's probably this result sealed. That's taken all the pressure off the batting side.
The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the northern end.
Waiting.
Big edge.
Wait on.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Super shot that. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. That's some good bowling. End of the over. Hobart Tornadoes. 1 for 140. Umpire turns that down, perhaps hearing two noises.
Yep.
Four all the way. Wonderful. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Not the ideal way of handling that ball.
Yes.
it's run away to the boundary. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yes.
Wow, yet another great shot. 2 sixes in a row.
They finish the innings, Hobart Tornadoes, setting a target of 135 runs.
This target is such a mammoth task, but they will need to believe that they are able to chase it, or they certainly won't.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the northern end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for 4.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Waiting.
Give away a bit too much there. Perth Rollers, none for 10. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the southern end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's 6.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yeah.
She's found the rope with that one. 4 runs. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Thank you.
Perth rollers are now none for 20. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Yes.
Nice shot, four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes!
Nice stroke there. Four runs there. Good shot. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
No getting past that fielder.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot. Perth rollers doing well out of that over. They're now none for 32. Going with pace now.
Yeah.
That's four all the way. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait.
Yeah.
Back foot. Pulls that shot.
Solid stroke there for four. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot.
The bowler, a bit expensive there. Perth rollers, none for 46. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Two in a row. Big hitting here. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
A perfect example of how to play that shot. giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
That's cut off nicely.
Perth Rollers move on now to none for 56. He's the new bowler.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing.
Another ball and another big six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that's four.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut. Run saved with that effort.
Wait.
Well, she has struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
The fielder's taken entirely out of contention here. Goes sailing over their heads. But the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Deja vu. Two sixes in a row.
Lanning, rapidly reaching 50. Super batting.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yes.
power and precision in that shot.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Waiting.
Big over. The batters would be happy for more like that.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the southern end.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
How the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes.
A clever back foot cut. Keeps the score rapidly ticking along. Four runs. Blink and you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Expensive in that one. Perth Rollers. None for 104. Into the attack now from the northern end.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six.
Perth Rollers are now none for 111. The right armour is the new bowler from the southern end. 23 runs. Required from the final over. We'll need to swing at everything, really, and the bowler will know that. wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Wow, that's been put away nicely. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes!
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Six. They've done it. What a way to win.
Need a boundary here to win this one. Lanning will be scanning the field for any gap, or might try and go over the top.
Yeah.
Not a bad shot, that.
Beware in the crowd. The ball is blasting off again.